Send this letter to the credit bureau after they have verified the information in your previous letter. Send this letter after you have received a response from the bureaus in response to bankruptcy dispute letter you sent in round 1.